seconds out. Round two. To defend himself. So our winner, Keenan Tuffy, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, please appreciate him.